back to Amara Family Parts. Today we're going to call her Olaf. And today we're going to use Crayola marker. Let's begin. First, it's color Olaf and brown. And then next, the eyebrow. We're going to use orange for Olaf's carrot nose. We're going to use black for Olaf's buttons. Now we're going to color the bushes emerald. Going to use different color for the leaf. I'm going to color the grass electric green. We're going to color the sky blue again.
We're done coloring Olaf.